Alright. Now we're back. I gotta contact some dude.
That sounds crazy.
And he looks like a weird rat mole thing.
All right, let's see what you have there. Put it on the counter and we'll see what has Clayton all worried.
Huh. Really?
Interesting. Felt right. Okay, I need to run tests on this. Might take some time, but you also look interested. There's something different about you. Best I take a closer look at you, too. Interesting, very interesting. You got all those little computers racing around inside you. Secrets, secrets. Everyone's got a little secret. And you must be one big little secret. Haven't met one of you for a long time. Since working with the authority up in the city. You don't know how lucky you are that the authority hasn't found you yet.
Who the fuck's the authority?
If the authority catches you and you don't have anything they need, you'll be dead. You are part of the old world, not part of their new world. Of course, there are people who stand up against them. Not many of them. They call themselves the Resistance. Not that I profess to have any special knowledge of them. But they exist in small bands, fighting back. And maybe, just maybe, you could be useful to them. You survived this long. You must have some survival skills worth using. But you aren't going to last long in a firefight against the authority with that standard defibrillator in
Sweet.
Your chest. I can give you an upgrade.
An upgrade?
Something that might keep you alive longer. But that will require a little effort on your part.
Okay, let's go.
I don't have the necessary equipment here. But you can find what you need in the dead city.
In the dead city. That's exactly where I want to go.
A well-named place, as you will soon see. In the middle of the city is a hospital. One I was proud to work in. Until the research took a decidedly twisted turn. I didn't see everything that was done there, but I heard the rumors. Now it's surrounded by a tremendous wall, filled with living memories of the horrors committed there. Going there and getting back won't. The hospital is in the middle of the city. Find your way into the basement. Look for anything relating to the ARC program. That should be the place to find that upgrade. Oh, yes. I almost forgot. The only way into the city is through the sewers outside the walls. Good luck.
Yay! I get to die! Thank you. and I can destroy those. Hell yeah. See what this loading screen looks like. Fuck, I'm dead. I hate those things. I already had to fight one of them. Already looks like a horrible idea. This is not dark. Reload! Oh. Die! Die! Die, fucker! Oh my god. I almost fucking died. Dude, my gun kept like fucking up. I don't know what was happening right there. It kept clicking. Like it was getting jammed or some shit. What the fuck is that, dude? Fucker. I already don't like being here. It's upside the head, bitch. What the fuck was that? That bitch was huge. The fuck? Are you serious right now? Well, I guess they're not joking, are they? Oh my god. You get your big ass out of here, you fucking monkey. Oh, what? I don't get nothing from that. That's the only bad thing. You're not looting shit now. See, all the fucking little nasty dead things just fucking disintegrate. I guess that is the game getting harder. But where's the money come in? That's what I want to know. Ooh, that bitch is big! Oh shit. Put me in a house with all these damn things popping out at me. Fucker. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Here? No? Oh. Duh. Alright, come back, and I'll be doing the same shit.